It's called Naptown Blues, written by one of the most exciting and influential guitarists on Jackson, Wes Montgomery, and arranged by Terry White. This piece features multiple solos, including alto sax, clarinet, and more. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.